Here are just a couple of notes about some things to think about in the cello 2 part of Eleanor Rigby. Cello 2 is the melody, that's the tune, that's the song that has the words. And it's three verses, they're identical three verses. There's an eight bar introduction that's a little tricky, and then there's a little snaggy thing at one bar before C that transitions back into the eight bars that are just like the introduction that lead to the third verse. So I want you to notice at the very beginning how the syncopated melody fits exactly in between the beats of the cello, of the bass part, the cello three part. It's being played here on the computer with the piano part. So it's going to go fairly slowly, and I want you to notice about the style. We need to play it with lots of separation between the notes so we can hear each other, how our parts fit against each other. And then I think that's all, and I'll just start it, and I might be talking as we go through. And I'm going to play two verses, and then we'll just get through that business at letter C, and then I'll turn it off. Separation. Don't sustain anything except those long. So you can hear the bass. Up go. Slow triplet. It goes to fourth position. Glissando on the next one, if you can do that, sliding on your fourth finger. Here comes letter B, verse 2. Transition back to the 30.